this morning shows a man dressed as Spider-Man trying to rob a pharmacy. Take a look. You see him there wearing the Spider-Man mask. Police say he was armed with a box cutter and demanded prescription drugs from the pharmacist.
He was insisting to get some different kinds of narcotics, oxycodone, Percocet, codeine, anything with codeine.
The employee says they were out of the medication, so the man left empty-handed. He has not been arrested.
All right.